I have an idea for haters to get scared.